Check it out. Caught on camera, a driver running over a Florida deputy. It actually happened last month, but they are now just releasing the video from the incident.
Yeah, take a look. You can see two deputies talking to someone in the white sedan during a traffic stop. Oh, then suddenly that car takes off right at the deputy, and he flips over the car. Here you see it again.
Oh, we're told that deputy broke his wrist and he had a few cuts and bruises. Police found that car abandoned a few days later and no sign of the driver.